You are now watching the Blender Daily Tips and Tricks, and this is video number 24. In this video, we are going to see how we can generate clouds easily. So firstly, we will go to the user preferences from this tab, and we will search for cloud. You will see this add-on and make sure you have activated this add-on. And after that, you will go here and add any mesh you may find, and I will start from this mesh and go to the tab T to tool shelf, and we can from the create we can enable or click on the cloud generator tab, and after that we have some options we can choose from. So I will choose this option and generate cloud. So we'll see this, and you can go to your use nodes and use any sky texture, and after that you can go for rendered. You will see in a moment, you will see this clouds, but there is some options to choose from. So let's see what we have. To be honest, that you have noticed that you have the shape of the cloud to be similar to the base shape you have started from. So I will choose this and go Shift F3 to see how this setting work. So we can go again to the 3D view, and let's go or choose this area. Let's zoom first and choose this area, and after that let's change some option. So if we choose the absorption to be high number, you will see that the cloud become more bright, and let's see what if we have 20, and if we have low number you will see that our cloud may be dark like a smoke. So we will stick for around 70 or 65. This may be fine, and the scatter color is the color that if you choose this it will be a green because it's choosing the color opposite to this color. So maybe choosing dark color and slightly we want it to be yellow, so we will choose from this one. And after that we will go and choose and change the radius. Radius by 10, you will see that our cloud isn't so intense, and if we choose this to be large number, so you will see that it's very, very dense cloud. So we'll stick for 1.15, and so this isn't only the only method you will choose from. So you can start from any shape. Let's go for this layer, and after that I will add an icosphere. This icosphere I will enable proportional editing and go here and go here, maybe to be a sphere, and go here. And from this direction, let's go here, and let's move this to be like this, and this one to be like this. Alright, so after that, I will choose this one, this object, and go to the create, and in the cloud generate we can change another one, which may be this one, and generate. Let's generate, and if we go to Shift Z, let's test our, this is the generated cloud that may be happen. If you want to go to the node and change your color or your absorption color or scatter color or this radius, it will be fine, and choose the situation or parameters which is fit to you. I hope you enjoy this tutorial. See you in the next video.